If we first started this, you know, we were doing two or three shows and you could watch every cut, read every draft of every script. And today, you know, it's not unusual for shows to come on Netflix without me having seen any of it. And that's because we've got, I've got incredible teams in each of these content verticals, in each of these countries that are producing great original content. And they're really empowered.